SQL was first invented by IBM. Okay, that's the first company that invented the SQL language, that's structured query language. Now, earlier when IBM introduced it, that time it was not a standard language to communicate with databases, but today SQL has become a standard language to communicate with databases. Now, what do I mean by standard language? If you learn Oracle SQL, the same SQL and syntax you can use with other database vendors. So either you learn SQL language on any database platform, you can use the same knowledge, same syntax. Of course, there might be some changes in syntax, some changes in functions. There might be some new functions when you are working with maybe Teradata or DB2 or maybe MySQL. But all in all, the SQL language is now a standard. So ultimately, if you become an SQL expert with Oracle database, then let's take tomorrow you want to change your career to Teradata, right? In that case, you don't need to learn the Teradata SQL from scratch. The same knowledge of SQL is carried on to any database because it's a standard database communication language. So for example, in market, like we have Microsoft SQL Server, we have DB2, we have Oracle, we have Teradata, and we also have some more databases, right? Now, if you learn Oracle SQL, because we are learning SQL on the Oracle platform, that doesn't mean that you will only use this knowledge for the Oracle database. The same SQL commands, the same SQL understanding, the way it works, 99% of the SQL is same when it comes to working with any database vendor. So one of the biggest benefits of being an SQL master or SQL expert is, even if you want to change your technology tomorrow, you don't need to start from scratch. You can technically start understanding the concepts right away and then jump into the new technology right away. So SQL is a standard language today, and every database vendor has to follow these standards. Earlier, initially, when IBM introduced the SQL language, it was not a standard language. At that point of time, Oracle SQL was completely different. IBM DB2 SQL was completely different. I mean, because it was not a standard, right? It was like a programming language. Any company who was developing a database, they had their own way of writing the syntax. They had their own way of writing the SQL commands. But today, it's a standard, and all the databases follow the same standard. Right, so that's one of the biggest benefits when it comes to learning Oracle SQL.